What's happening, people? Thank you for tuning in as always. So today I've got something called the MM routine, and it's going to be a mixture of Navy SEALs and squats. And I've got these banded bands here today, the resistance bands, to do some banded squats along with the Navy SEALs. So as we go up, we're going to start with single Navy SEALs, double Navy SEALs, triple Navy SEALs, double, single, and then going up and then going down again. So we're starting from the singles, going up to triples, and then going down to doubles and singles, and then up until we get to the final bit of the M. It's gonna be 15 singles, 10 doubles, 5 triple Navy SEALs, and then the equivalent of the number of squats, but try and make it harder. I've got 25 kg band and a 35 kg band as well. So I'm just gonna try and make their squats a bit more difficult, particularly when we get to like to sets of 10 and 5. So I may do so like some paused squats as well with this to try and build those quads up in the session. So let's get right to it. I'll put these here and I'll use them as I go along. So as part of the M, we're starting on the left, the bottom left of the M. It's going to be 15 Navy SEALs to start. There's going to be 15 Navy SEALs. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine. 10. And 15. Okay. 15 banded squats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five, okay, now going up 10 double Navy SEALs. One. Two. Three. It's important to pace yourself so you don't blow out. Oh. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. That's 10. Ten double Navy SEALs done. Now we go to the 35 kg band, do 10 squats. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Get this here because I'll be using that next for my next set. All right. Now we're on the triples. Five triple Navy SEALs. Prepared, okay, breath ready. Let's get to work. Four, five, six, seven, one. It's really important that you focus on the rhythm of those Navy SEALs to get them in sync. One, two. Not easy because the triple Navy SEALs make you fatigued a bit easier, a bit quicker, sorry. It does depend on your muscle endurance. Four, five, six, seven, three. Four. It's gonna be five squats. We're gonna pause these ones because only five reps. One, two, three, four, five. Right, so that's the first part of that done. So we start with the triples, down to the doubles. So we're coming to the middle of the M. Three. Keep as clean as possible. Six. Seven. Eight. Okay. Ten squats. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine, ten. There's definitely a bit of a kick in those for your legs. Okay. Halfway through the end. Actually, no, we're not. We're nearly at the halfway point. Now we're going back to the singles. 15 Navy SEALs. Single Navy SEALs. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. 8. Fourteen. 15. Now we're halfway through. Definitely a kick there. Right, halfway through. Now it's back to the 10 double Navy SEALs. Now we're going back up. Get your breath and get back onto it. Three. Six. Seven. Eight. 8. Nine gone. Yeah. Ten gone. I think I might have gone over on the M. Single, double, triple, double, single, double. Three more rounds to go. If I got it right. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. So far we've done single, double, triple, double, single, double. Now, 5 triples. Six, seven, one. Round 4. 1, 2. Four. Time check. Minutes. Five pause jump squats. Oh, not jump squats, sorry. Five pause squats. Trying to shoot up on those. Okay. Two more rounds to go. 10 doubles and then 15 Navy in the single Navy SEALs. Catch your breath and go again. Really good tester to see what your endurance is. Okay, so 10 doubles coming down to the final leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Six. Seven. Eight. That's 10. Okay. 10 squats. Final round. Which is the 15 single Navy SEALs and 15 squats. Time to get ready for that final 15. Five. Five. 6. Seven. Eight. Nine. Five more. Eleven. Twelve. 13. 15. 14, sorry. Last one. 15. Navy SEAL's done. 15 squats. 15 squats. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And there it is, guys. The M routine. From single to double to triple, double to single, double to triple, double to single. Depends which way you look at the M. Because if you do the M, you could have a single dot in the middle and then go back up, but I went down twice. So you could say it's I did extra, but it depends how which way you look at it. So thanks for watching, guys. Try it out. Thanks for watching.